Hello everyone, Jason from Train 2.0 here, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to shoot like the vessel, Phil Kessel. Now, Phil Kessel is a wizard shooter, and he's widely known as a natural. So you're right, you cannot train this shot. It's not something that you practice. I know you hear that, but it's actually something that you feel. And once felt, it cannot be unfelt. That's how the naturals and the wizards play. Now, here's the thing. You are searching right now, so you probably recognize this as more of a call. And these hints that you're going to receive will start a process that cannot be stopped. So the first thing for you to know is that there's two ways that wizards shoot today, right? So this is just past all the basic stuff. This is the way the wizards shoot. But even though there's two different ways, both ways follow the same rules. And I'm going to show you those ways. But the first rule is something called the pendulum effect. Now, this isn't a weight transfer. This is the pendulum effect. The second rule is top hand torque and pressure. Not, as the drones call it, leaning on your stick. Something different. Rule three is a top hand pull, not a bottom hand push. So this is where the wizards begin, and we're not going to cover the pendulum effect in this video, but we're going to talk about the top hand pull. So Kessel shoots very similar in style to Sidney Crosby, and the way that they shoot is by pulling their top hand into their chest. Now this is different than a Laine or an Eichel, who's going to use kind of more of the tickle the nipple, as the shot dog would say, technique. So you might see the difference here. Now, whether you're pulling into your chest or to tickle the nipple, it's important to have top hand torque and pressure. Now, there's no right way to do this, so there's no right way to pull it into your chest or tickle the nipple, but understand that there is a trade-off. Now, the Kessel style pulling into the chest is going to be a quicker release, but the high pull is going to have more power. So that's the trade-off that you have. Now, the Kessel/Crosby style is going to get a lot of downward torque and pressure from the top hand, and it's going to cantilever the stick back into the chest. So it's pulling with that top hand into the chest. So it kind of looks like a bit of like a lower shot. The top hand is going to begin lower. Some people might say it's out, but a better way for wizards to think about it is to have it lower, and they're gonna pull it into their chest. Whereas an Eichel and Laine style shot is more about rotation around the axis of their body. So now that you've seen this difference, understand that both ways of shooting are just, they're different tools, but they follow the same rules. It's good to practice both shots so you can be versatile. Now, the real secret to the wizards is, like I said, it's not something that is taught. It's something that happens 2-3 steps before the shot has even been taken. And it's something that once the wizards feel, they can't unfeel. And once you see, you can't unsee it. And this is their advantage going into every game. That's why they perform better than the rest of people who quote unquote practice and train and, you know, do their best to develop. And this is why, you know, you look at a natural or a wizard and, you know, everyone has the same practice time, but they just seem to always be better, right? No, you'd be crazy if you think I'm going to give away all my secrets for free. Kessel isn't giving his secrets away for free, and neither is Darryl Bell free, and neither am I. So if you'd like to accept that you are a wizard and begin to feel the most important step, the step that unlocks the entire shot, then I welcome you to check out a free video that I prepared just for you. Now, you are a hockey wizard. The proof is that you're here, you're searching. So are you ready to unlock your special gift and start finally pulling ahead in a way that just can't be stopped? Now, if you're ready to answer your call, please click this link so you can learn how to get started for free. and I'm excited to welcome you to your journey.